Hello guys, welcome back to Women's Fitway, womensfitway.com. I'm going to show you how to do a thruster today. There are two different variations that I'll show you. One is with dumbbells and one is with a barbell. So a thruster, all that it is a squat into a push press. You can watch the squat video on my site and you can also watch the push press video on my site. So all that we do is put them together. So we go into, I'll show you first without weights. So all that we do, squat below parallel, and then at the very top of the squat, you lift your arms up as soon as your hip drive comes forward. The power in this movement is all coming from your hips. So as your hip creases back, we are then going to deload our hip crease with power, a powerful movement, getting our hips forward, and then that hip forward motion will drive our arms up. So ideally, this movement shouldn't be quite as hard on your arms as it will be on your hips. And your legs. We really want to use our hips to help us get our arms overhead. So let me show you that once more. We're going to start with either our dumbbells or our barbell in the rack position. And then we go squat back and up, squat back and up. And that's it. So I'm going to show you with dumbbells now. These are 20-pound dumbbells for me, which aren't super heavy dumbbells for me. Normally, if I was doing a thruster in a workout, I might use 30-pound dumbbells. But if you're a beginner, we're going to use much lighter dumbbells. You might be at 5-pound dumbbells or 10-pound dumbbells, and 10 pounds might be heavy for you. So all that we're going to do, get your squat stands, get ready, and bring your dumbbells up to the rack position. And we're going to squat down all the way below parallel, come up, push our arms up overhead right from that rack position. And I'll show you three really fast. So that looks like this. One, and up. Two, up. Three, up. Awesome. All right. And then I'm going to also show you with a barbell. We're going into a front squat, and from here, we go all the way down below parallel, and then lift that bar up overhead. I'll show you guys that one more time. So, below parallel, lift that bar up overhead. And again. All right, so that is a front squat into a push press. And you can watch both of those videos on my site, a front squat video and a push press, to find out exactly how to do both of those with a barbell. With the dumbbells, it's a little easier. You don't have to quite think about doing that perfect form on the front squat. So that's it. All right, thank you guys so much. I'll see you later.